McCaffrey in the backfield. Play clock again is winding down. Off the fake to McCaffrey. On the slam, it is Curtis Samuel inside the 10, the 5. Still on his feet. He dives across. Touchdown. That's the first touchdown of Curtis Samuel's career in Brooklyn. Doing it against his hometown team.
And he's coming off of injury. An irregular heartbeat had kept him out of action. And he got really nice blocking downfield from his offensive linemen, including number 67, Ryan Khalil. But look at the effort that he made at the end, twisting, diving, and getting into the end zone.